Point, please. Play.
Centre court. What a big occasion it is for Paula Kania, the qualifier from Poland, up against Lina, the number two player in the world. Here's break point for Kania. Accuracy has gone, and here are two set points for the number two seed.
Game of sets, misses lead.
Terrific finish. She's come back impressively. So match point number three. As we thought she would be before the start, but there were moments of real doubt. But she's come through unscathed, and I think feeling a lot better about her game than she did going into it.